what may be Dragon Island, Master Wang awakes, confused, alone, and possibly injured from a wreck as his junk sunk in the Dragon Sea. He must have been transported here whilst being unconscious. His junk all around him destroyed on the beach. But Master Wang has a resolution to find the Dragon Master. So for many days he walks, dehydrated and unfed. His mission will be fulfilled. After many days of hard graft, Master Wang finds upon a mountain top the Dragon of Dragon Island. As approaching it, he sees the Dragon Master and is taken off guard by the sheer speed, ferocity, and expertise. As he introduces himself, the Dragon Master invites him to train.